अस्सलामुअलैकुम, कैसे हैं आप सब। आई होप सब खैरियत से होंगे। आज मैंने ये वीडियो जो बनाया है वो सिर्फ और सिर्फ एक छोटा सा अवेयरनेस देने के लिए बनाया है। एज़ वी ऑल नो दैट अनलॉक इज़ हैपनिंग एवरीवेयर एंड ड्यू टू कोविड एंड ड्यू टू दिस पेंडेमिक सब क्लोज था, और अब जब धीरे धीरे सब खुल रहा है, लोग बाहर जा रहे हैं, लोग बहुत फ्री हो रहे हैं, बट दिस shouldn't happen क्योंकि I am suspected to COVID-19. Yes guys, मेरी तबीयत बहुत ख़राब थी कुछ दिनों से। From 7 days I was very ill. I was having fever going and coming and going, but the new symptoms I have came up with a very new symptoms, और ये जो new symptoms हैं ये बहुत लोगों को मेरे surrounding में हो रहा है। So I thought just to give an awareness कि ऐसा हमको क्या लगता है कि COVID-19 का जो symptoms है वो बहुत high fever होगा, बहुत ज़्यादा fever होगा, consistent रहेगा, या फिर बहुत cough आएगा, then नाक बहेगी, तो ही ये symptoms COVID का है, वरना और कुछ भी हो रहा है तो वो कोविड नहीं है। बट ऐसा नहीं है गाइस, मेरा जो सिम्टम था वो बहुत 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 ही अलग था। आई वॉज़ हैविंग वोमिटिंग, एंड वोमिटिंग इज़ समथिंग विच डोंट हैपन टू मी, विच हैज़न्ट हैपन टू मी एनी टाइम। जस्ट इन माई प्रेगनेंसी आई हैड अ वोमिट, आई हैड फुल वोमिट, बट रेदर देन दैट मुझे मेरा पेट ख़राब होता भी था, आई डोंट वोमिट एट ऑल, मुझे वोमिट कभी नहीं होती है, बट because of this I had a sudden vomit 25 September ko I was vomiting whole day, I couldn't eat anything whole day, and it was like chale gaya. Then I had a fever, I had a little bit of fever like 99.7, and then it went up to 103, that's it, not more than 101. Okay, my fever was in stable position, and it when it came and then it goes, then for 2 days I have a cough and cold, and I was like okay, ho to hota hi hai, hote rehta hai because of the weather change, and it happened like that. But after 27 night, which was 28th night, on 28th of September night I woke up whole night because I was having vomiting. Again the vomiting process came, and again I was vomiting whole night. I couldn't sleep. I took all the medicines, I took all the precautions, but I couldn't sleep at night. My husband was awake for me because he is a doctor, he gave me all the medicines and everything, but I couldn't sleep at all. Means, and I woke whole night up till 8 o'clock, like 8 a.m. I went to the sleep at 8 a.m. till 10 o'clock, and then I woke up again. So it was that bad night when I had to woke up whole night because I couldn't. It was like something is blocked down or choked down in my chest, and it was so bad for me to breathe also. It wasn't like I was suffocating, I had a problem of dehydration or oxygen level, but because of the vomiting and sudden upset I couldn't take breath properly and I couldn't sleep. So this was the symptom which was very unusual, and then after one or day two, and the next morning I went to the doctor and he told me that it could be jaundice because I was having all the symptoms of jaundice. So he told me that it could be jaundice. I test for the jaundice and it came out negative. I wasn't a jaundice patient. Then after 2 days again I was feeling so tired, so restless. When I woke up I could feel my eyes looks red, it looks very I feel very tired, very nausea in the morning, and then I had a big symptom which was insomnia. Like I couldn't smell anything, I couldn't taste anything, and this symptom is still the persistent because till date I couldn't smell anything, not good, not bad. I'm very very good at smelling things, I am very good at smelling perfumes and what is cooking, or if anything is burning I am the first who smell, but this time I couldn't smell anything. Still now I couldn't smell any freaking thing. I couldn't smell my baby's poo. I couldn't smell anything bad or anything good. So this is the very, very biggest symptoms which is there in me till now, and it's not gone. And my taste buds was also very bad. I couldn't taste, but in one or two days I could at least taste a little bit. Yes, I'm getting hungry and I'm just taking care of myself. I should rest and I am a little more active than usual because I want to stay fit. I took my all the medications. I took injection for 3 days and everything is going. But let me be aware, guys, don't take this lightly. Don't take this process lightly. Don't take this COVID-19. It could be anytime, anywhere. My mom and dad also get infected. Like, the CRP rate was not much, but they had these kind of symptoms like fever and cold and cough and stuff like that. I got infected, my husband got infected. So we have been isolating ourselves at our home and my room. But the thing is, I want to tell is that, guys, please don't go anywhere until there is not a need. अभी तक सब कुछ पहले जैसा नहीं हुआ है, अभी तक सब कुछ यूजुअल नॉर्मल नहीं हुआ है. प्लीज़ केयर कीजिए अपने और अपने लोगों की, बिकॉज़ ये जो बीमारी है, कभी भी किसी को भी कुछ होता है. और ये जो चीज़ें हैं, जैसे लाइक लैक ऑफ स्मेल है और लैक ऑफ टेस्ट है, इस चीज़ का बहुत ध्यान रखना है, बिकॉज़ ये बहुत ही न्यू सिम्टम्स है. ये बहुत ही न्यू सिम्टम है, ये अभी अभी डेवलप हुआ है और अब बहुत ज़्यादा ये लोग ये वाला सिम्टम दिख रहा है सब में. तो अगर आपको ये सिम्टम है तो प्लीज़ जाकर कंसल्ट करिए अपने डॉक्टर से और अपना CRP चेक करवाइए, CRP टेस्ट करवाइए. उसमें अगर आपका CRP 0 to 6 के अबव रहा, देन गेट योरसेल्फ टेस्टेड फॉर COVID-19. दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडेज वीडियो. आई होप यू गाइज लाइक. प्लीज़ डू लेट मी नो इफ़ यू आर फेसिंग एनी ऑफ दिस प्रॉब्लम और दिस माइट हेल्प यू, एंड शेयर एज मच एज यू कैन. टिल देन टेक केयर. बाय. अल्लाह हाफिज़.